Hi, I'm Bridget from Spectrum People, the charity manager. This whole project has been trying to support young people in looking at their futures and being as resilient as they can be when they're thinking about future choices. That might be around training and education, but really having positive mental health is absolutely vital. And we've tried to combine this project in lots of different ways. You'll see the Portobello Girls doing some dances here. We've also supported Backstage Academy. We've had a National Citizen Service NCS group who's been involved, health and social care students from Wakefield College, and lots more. I hope you enjoy this video.
Help, I have done it.
My name is Maya and I'm 13 years old. My dance is representing OCD, Obsessive Compulsive Disorder. I suffer from panic attacks, which is part of mental health. I have learned how mental health can affect my future chances. When I'm older, I would love to be an actress. This is because I now can use body language and facial expressions to express my feelings and maybe teach children or even adults how to deal with mental health by showing their story through dance. Body image is things that women and teenagers go through on a daily basis in order to feel loved or in order to love themselves. The idea is taken from the song Scarcely Beautiful. This is basically about embracing yourself and finally coming to that conclusion that you are beautiful no matter what. It also is about girls who feel they need to be what society wants them to be. Repeatedly refers to a girl who's stabbing herself and hurting herself to try and be an end to all this.
My name is Skye. In this dance I am representing panic attacks, which can be led by anxiety issues. I have anxiety too, so I do know how people feel. When I am older, I would like to be a rugby player and ambulance driver.
Help, I have done it. I have been here many times before, hurt myself again today, and the worst part is there's no one else to blame.
My name is Lila. In the dance hall, playing a person who suffers from body image issues. I have learned that there are many forms of mental health and how it can affect my decisions in the future. Working with Spectrum people, we looked at career choices, minus the zookeeper.
My name is Crystal. I have got something in mind for my career, but I have also learned that mental health can affect my education and my career. In this dance, I represent bulimia and my dance partner represents body image. We think these go hand in hand.
Help, I have done it again.
My name is Kaylee. My dance represents a girl with depression who tries to seek help but nobody's there for her. The idea behind this is to show how it can affect people and stop them from thinking clearly. I don't yet know what I want to do in a moment, but I do know where to go for help and advice.
I'm Macy, and I have no idea what I want to be when I'm old, but I do know now where I can go for help and advice by suspecting people. The dance I'm performing is about phobias. I have learned how mental health can affect my future choices and my education.
Hello, we're first year students from Backstage Academy on Production Park. We've been brought in by Spectrum People to help record this video.
Spectrum People are helping to raise awareness of good mental health and how that can affect the future and your prospects as well as education.
This piece of music is portrayed by the young ladies from Portobello in Wakefield. It's funded by the Girl Choir project and is one of seven projects planned and delivered by Spectrum People. Over the past 3 months, the girls have carried out research into mental health and compiled a comprehensive list of some mental illnesses and their effects. They also research training and education options available to them over 16. They listen to guest speakers and also visit a production park, Backstage Academy, in South Kirby for 2 days. Backstage Academy help produce the video. The dance begins with the girls portraying certain illnesses and culminates in a final group dance, This Is Me, taken from The Greatest Showman. The girls are themselves in this dance, loud and proud. They have learned that it is okay to talk about mental illnesses openly and honestly, and they have learned that there are agencies out there to go for help and support. Follow around from the dance, there will be a list of helplines and where to go for help if you yourself have a mental illness or you just need to talk to someone. The second list is a list of helplines where your friends and relations and yourself can go to get help and advice about the options available to those 16.
Stranger to the dark, hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. Wanna cut me down? I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come, and I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me.